Hey, what's up guys and gals, my name is Ricknineg. Thank you so much for all the love and support that you've shown on my videos thus far, whether it's I Love Lucy, Three Stooges, TV shows, or gaming. I really do appreciate it. Now in this episode, we're going to be taking a look at Season 3 of I Love Lucy, but more specifically, we're going to be looking at Lucy's messy moments. Now, messy is a word with many different definitions. It could mean that Lucy got herself into many sticky and abstract situations, which happens pretty much in every episode, but this is not what we're focusing on. In this episode, we're actually looking at all the moments where there is a physical type of messiness, whether she gets covered in pies or whether she gets covered in feathers. We're gonna look at those moments and hopefully you enjoy them. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. And what are your favorite messy moments from season 3? Let's get right to it. Now beginning with moment number 5, the episode Lucy and Ethel Buy the Same Dress. When Lucy and Ethel wind up buying the same dress for a TV appearance, they agree that the only way to salvage their friendship is to return both dresses. But when they arrive to the studio, they find that neither of them has actually taken the dress back. What's particularly messy here is when the girls start to rip each other's dress apart live on the TV appearance. Moment number 4 comes from the episode Redecorating the Mertz's Apartment. Ricky promises Lucy to buy her a mink stole. At the same time, Ethel begins to complain that her apartment looks shabby and needs a new coat of paint and some reupholstered furniture. Lucy feels sorry for her and decides that they want to help them redecorate their apartment. However, the Mertzes understand that the Ricardos are going to pay for the entire redecorating process. Ricky gives in and finally does pay for everything. Fred accidentally leaves the fan on and that starts blowing all of the feathers around the apartment. And that's when all the chaos begins. This is a really, really messy scene.
What happened? Lucy, now look at the mess you made. Now what are you gonna do about it?
Fed up with showbiz, the Ricardos and the Mertzes decide to partner together and buy a diner. They get in big arguments and big fights, the business begins to suffer, but they're trying to do their best to make it a success. After having some pies delivered, they get into a huge argument, and then the pies begin to fly. It's really obvious why this moment is super messy. Moment number 2 is one of my all-time favorite I Love Lucy episodes. This is called Bonus Bucks. Lucy is hell-bent on winning a bonus buck contest. However, Ricky finds a winner and slips it into his dirty pajamas, which gets taken to the laundry. The Ricardos and Mertzes run amok all over town to try to find the buck that's in the pocket at the laundry. They get into so much chaos with Lucy even getting on top of the conveyor belt and ending up into the starch vat. This is why this is such a messy moment. Our number one moment comes from the episode Ricky's Hawaiian Vacation. Ricky gets booked on a Hawaiian trip so that he and his band can play some shows. Lucy, Ethel, and Fred want to join in on the fun. However, they have no money to go on the trip themselves. So they go on the Freddie Fillmore show, and to their surprise, Ricky shows up. However, they have to do a couple crazy stunts in order to go to Hawaii. And this is where we see the messiest moment in season 3 of I Love Lucy. It is well known that Lucille Ball would do anything and cover herself with anything in order to get a laugh. and this absolutely proves it.
I have a list of words here of things, oh, like leaves, feathers, stuff like that. How many songs you can think of that contain those words?
I'm putting all of my eggs in the basket. Deep is the ocean.
I sincerely appreciate you joining me while watching this episode and for supporting me. As always, a thumbs up on this video would really help me out, as well as subscribing so that you know whenever I post a new video. I will see you all next time, and don't forget to always stay positive, push that negativity aside, always better yourself, and most importantly, be hopeful!